fishing with Funcle Steve.
Hey, I thought it was my channel.
Official, we have a news to report. Our special guest caught the first fish.
My name's Steve.
AKA Uncle Steve.
Where are we?
We are in beautiful Sturgeon Bay, you know this. You know it, this is where we catch the big pike.
All right, Uncle Steven, what do we got going on here?
Yeah. Well, you see, we just caught a little fish here.
Let's go. The biggest, what was a perch?
A
giant
45-inch
perch. Is he still on?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh,
yeah, I don't see it, but.
Here, when it comes to the boat, just don't let it go over the motor.
Yikes.
He's spooling ya. We got a good fight going here.
Get back in here, little stinker.
Get out of here. This is serious business.
It is.
This
is business. Oh! That's a good size
shot.
Is it good?
30. 30.
Okay, let's get an underwater shot. Hold on.
Oh yeah, that's nice.
That's eatable. Yeah, just reel it in.
Okay. I'm going on the back step.
Yeah, you're going to get eaten alive.
Okay, we'll go upside down here.
Nice, boys!
Yeah,
it's okay. You can hold it. You can
hold it. That's
that one.
Nice job, Uncle Steven.
Uncle Steven on the board.
First time pitching this year.
Just put it on the ground.
Yeah, just put it.
I got the pipe.
That thing's at least 35 inches. I know.
So what kind of lure did you use?
I'm not a fisherman.
He was using that little grub looking
thing. This grub thing, that's all it took.
I'm a failure.
I'm a failure. Watch your head.
All right, we got a
35 and a half.
No,
almost 36.
You got to squeeze your tail.
Not quite a record, but I bet it's
36. We cut 36.
Yeah, 36. There we go.
What do you think?
36, boys. Let's go.
Right on. Look at that face. That's a killer.
I'm having a bad day.
All right, you want to release him?
All right, here we go.
Where's
he? Belly
up.
You got to hold on to his tail. All
right, here we go.
Yeah, you have to hold on to his tail.
Oh, very good. Yeah. Hey, we're good.
Gone?
Goner. Goner.
Sweet. It's the megalodon!
Say hello!
Hello!
Oh, hello!
Sailing on the boat, yeah, sailing on the boat, yeah.
Oh man, what do we have? You drive?
Maybe a lake trout. Trout. I saw this thing. Not joking.
Yeah, no, definitely not.
It feels kind of heavy too. Come on. Shoulder standing. Come on, boy.
I love this kid.
I know.
Yeah, I'm kind of a psycho.
I'm kind of a psycho.
Oh, what is it?
Trout.
Okay, other side, guys.
It looks edible.
All right, now you have to back. Give me the rod, bro.
No, I'm doing this. I can do it. Yeah!
Oh, yeah. We got...
A trout.
Yeah. First one.
Let's measure it out.
Way to go, guys.
Woo-hoo. Is he edible?
Yeah, we're going to keep him.
Yeah, he's going. If he has spines on his breast, I don't know.
Nope, lake trout don't have anything.
This thing looks...
Oh, I wonder if the fish cam captured it.
Oh yeah, true, eh?
Probably dead, but...
No, who cares?
Sweet.
Trout on!
Okay, I say you troll back exactly
yes.
the same way.
Yes.
Where there's one, there's more.
Lake trout are not solitary. Okay, I'm holding this thing and measuring it.
Yep.
That's my second...
I told you there was fish out here!
God, I didn't believe you. We don't catch fish that often! That thing fought so hard, I thought it was going to be at least over 20 inches. Oh yeah, that thing was never coming out. That thing was not. Oh shoot, they'll come in the gill plate. He's got battle scars too. Here, can I hold him?
Yeah, definitely, he's your fish.
Woo!
Right
second
on.
Trout of my life. Yeah, like, can I lip him or?
No, don't lip him.
Hold him just like that.
Yes.
There you go.
All right, show the camera.
Rock's fish.
Let's go, second lake trout of my life. This is actually the smallest lake trout of my life, kind of.
Right on.
Hello, I'm Mr. Lake Trout.
How long is he?
He is, do you pinch lake trout's tails?
Ooh.
Oh, he tried to bite me. You little sucker. Oh man, he's 20 inches.
Nice.
20 inches.
Stringing him?
Heck yeah.
I think we should run him over. Look at this guy.
He can use all that in a bag of chips.
Yeah.
I don't like him at all. Just at 120.
No. Oh, yeah. There's a
starting
fish cross back. I'm using the, like, when you try to cast on this thing, it feels. Imagine we get a double header.
Imagine we just saw, like, Bigfoot climbing up these big mountains here. And like, leave me alone. Hey.
Look at that. That rod's bouncing off the bottom. That rod's just doing nothing. He's peeing, he's driving, I'm crazy.
Look, there's the warning cross. And there's the water. There's the island, underwater.
Underwater island.
This is the vehicle's top speed.
This is the vehicle's top speed.
Yeah, it's very slimy. Very slimy, but sure. What up? My name is John Cena. Yeah. My name is John Cena.
Your
okay.
Can I try holding
it?
Sure. You can. Oh, just, yeah, it's slimy, all right.
Nice.
Cool. Look at that.
Lily's not afraid of nothing, eh?
No.
Thanks for watching. Hope you like and subscribe.
I'll go fishing with Brock again. I'm gonna beat him up.
I'm gonna kill you! Sayonara!